There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. And there is power in the name of Jesus. So break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. There is power in the name of Jesus. And there is power in the name of Jesus. And there is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain.
Every chain, you broke every chain. And There's nothing left to hold us down. There's nothing left to hold us down. There's nothing left to hold us down. You broke every chain, you broke every chain, you broke every chain. There's nothing left to hold us down. There's nothing left to hold us down. There's nothing left to hold us down. You broke every chain, you broke every chain, you broke every chain. You broke every chain.
That heaven. Take away. bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul, worship his holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul, worship your holy name. The sun comes up, it's a new day dawning. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before, let me be singing. And when the evening comes, so bless the Lord.
Sing like never. as you were forsaken, I'm accepted. You were condemned, and I'm alive and well. Your spirit is within me because you died and rose again. I'm forgiven because you were forsaken. You were condemned, and I'm alive and well. Your spirit is within me because you died and rose again. Amazing love.
How great Amazing grace. Amen. I was lost with a broken heart. You picked me up, now I'm set apart. From the ash I am born again, forever safe in the Savior's hands. That's right. 'Cause you are more than my words could say. I'll follow you, Lord, for all my days, and fix my eyes following your ways. Forever free in unending grace. 'Cause you are, you are, you are. Breaking chains out of holding me. You sent your son down and set me free. Everything of this world will fade. I'm pressing on till I see your face. I will live that your will be done. Come on! I won't stop till your kingdom come. 'Cause you are, you are, you are.
Yeah. acid was heavy, but chains break at the weight of your glory. I need a shelter, I was an orphan, now you call me a citizen of heaven. When I was broken, you were my healing, now you're
stand.
One day every knee will bow.
This is a new song. You can listen a bit or sing as soon as you want to.
Coming on the clouds. Shout it out, he is risen. Our God is alive. You know exactly what we need when we need it. And you're there to deliver it when we need it the most. And so we honor you tonight and we bless your holy name. And we are here to declare that we've come to worship. We've come to bow down. We've come to declare that you and you alone are God. Because you're lovely, you're worthy, and you're wonderful. Would you just slip your hands up into the air? Open up your mouths all over the building and just begin to honor him with the fruit of your lips, with the words that you say. Lord, thank you. Oh, Lord, we love you, we adore you, and we bless you tonight. There is none like you. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely. You're altogether worthy. You're altogether wonderful. Wonderful to me. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that.
Here I am to say that.
You're my God. You're altogether lovely. We give you all the glory and all the praise. Hallelujah. Will you put your hands together and reverence him tonight? Hallelujah. We bless you, Lord, and we give you the glory and the praise. Let's receive our bishop.
Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? I will wait for you. the goodness of the Lord. In our church, God, I will remain confident, and this I will see, the goodness of the Lord.
And conquer. to sing this from Psalm 8. It says this.
Thank you. Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I'll be the one if you want me to.
Anywhere I would have followed you.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Receive the spirit of slavery to fall back into fear, but you have received my spirit. You've been adopted as sons and daughters.
You are my son. Today I become your father. I am your father. You are my son.
Today I'm going back to my father, and I'll say to my father, I don't deserve to be called your son. When his son was still a long way off, the father saw him. His heart pounding, he ran out, embraced him, and kissed him. The son started his speech. Father, I've sinned against you. I've sinned before you, and I don't deserve to be called your son ever again. But the father wasn't even listening. He was calling to the servants, quick,
bring a clean set of clothes, dress him, put the family ring on his finger and sandals on his feet. We're going to feast and party today. My son has come home. My son is here. He was given up for dead, but he is alive again. Given up for lost, and now he's found. My child is home.
I'm a good father. I know you, and I promise you can hear my voice. The world is so noisy. Sometimes you have trouble finding my voice in the crowd and the commotion of life. But if you will let me quiet your heart, my voice will reach you. I will cut through the loudness, the tremendous volume, and the great racket the world keeps clamoring around with. I am the gentle whisper inside you. Can you hear me? Can you hear my constant love beating inside you as close as the heart beating in your chest? I'm here. Settle your heart. Rest in my love. And hear me calling to you. I'm calling your name.
Watching you, child, still learning to love, just starting to grow. And I am waiting here now. Will you open your heart? I've been here all alone.
You say I'm not giving up on you. You say I'm still running after you. Everywhere
I want to see you. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Let's sing that out. Open the eyes. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Open the eyes. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. To see you high. See you high and lifted up. Shining in the light of your glory. Yeah. Pour out your power and love as we sing holy, holy, holy. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Yeah, and open the eyes. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. To see you high. To see you high and lifted up. Oh, shining in the light of your glory. Oh, pour out your power and love as we sing holy, holy, holy. To see you high and lifted up. Shining in the light of your glory. Oh, pour out your power and love as we sing holy, holy, holy.
Oh, we want to see you tonight. We want to see you, Lord. We want to see you. There's nothing like it. Nothing like worshiping. In the congregation, in the assembly tonight, we join our voices, join our hearts. It's so easy to love you, Lord, so easy to worship you, so easy to glorify you, Lord. For you loved us first, for you loved us first before we loved you. Ephesus was at the height of their great revival, the greatest revival in history. The Apostle Paul wrote in his letter to them that he prays for them every day. He prays for them always. And he told them the prayer that he prays. Not that God would do something for them, but that God would open their eyes, give them a revelation of what he had already done for them and in them. That was to Ephesus, the greatest revival in history. And Paul prays that their eyes would be opened, they would know even more, even more, even more, even more. Above and beyond what they had already learned. Deeper, deeper revelation. More, higher, more, higher. Opening up their hearts, opening up their minds to see a revelation. A revelation of heaven. Oh,
revelation. Yeah.
Father, we come before you tonight, humbly asking for your presence. Holy Spirit, empower our words, empower our instruments, empower our sound to reach those who are hurting, who are lost, who need a touch from you. When the day of Pentecost came, they were all together in one place. Suddenly a sound like the blowing of a violent wind came from heaven and filled the whole house where they were sitting. They saw what seemed to be tongues of fire that separated and came to rest on each of them. All of them were filled with the Holy Spirit and began to speak in other tongues as the Spirit enabled them.
Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for to be.
presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become
Mm-hmm.